Today we're going to do a feeding video on raw meat. This time it's going to be beef. Last time we did a chicken video, now we're going to do a beef video. Today we're also going to cover a lot of the things that can help if your dog is allergic to stuff, if they're going through stuff as far as UTIs, runny nose, eye boogers, a lot of that stuff we're going to go over, some things that you can do to help that, and let's get started.
You know, let's say that's my nigga, I made him a million, now fuck it, we all rich. I ain't tryna have babies right now, so we fuck with a rubber, but I got a raw bitch. Know this money bring give you, you probably won't beat me, but bro, we can't be around no small shit. Overseas got a crowd doing mosh bitch.
Alright, so ingredients that you're gonna need. Wheat germ oil. Wheat germ oil is good for vitamins, nutrients, and it helps to keep weight on your dog depending on the season that you're in. We also do red cell. Red cell is good for a lot of female dogs. They're just like women. They have iron deficiency and this packs a lot of iron. So if you have a lot of female dogs, I recommend red cell. Our oatmeal. Oatmeal is good for multiple reasons. It's a grain, so your dogs get grain. Even though grain-free dog foods are good, you get to control it when you add your own grain, as well as fiber, and it's a good filler. So it makes your dog food last a lot longer. Three eggs. Egg a day and keep the weak dogs away. This apple cider vinegar. This is good for digestive purposes as well as overall health. And one thing I want to talk to y'all about is fish mox.
Moxicillin is antibiotic. It's good for a lot of stuff. A lot of breeders use it. And I started using it on my program. My oldest girl, Diamond, she has a food allergy and it makes her breaks out in hives. So I usually feed one of these, 250 milligrams per day for 1 week. And as far as food goes, because she has an allergy, I have her on Pure Viva. Pure Viva runs you about $90. It's a little bit more expensive because they cut a lot of the preservatives and it's a lot better ingredients in it. As far as my other dogs, I have them on Nutrisource. Nutrisource is high performance and it's good for a lot of active dogs. All of my dogs are active dogs, nice, lean, and very cut. They love to run. So I have them on this because it suits them for what they like to do. And so with the dog food, the girls never finished their food from this morning. You're just gonna divide it. I'm gonna divide it evenly. So they both left about the same amount in there. But you wanna do about a cup of dog food. So that's a cup of dog food, roughly about a cup of beef, a cup of oatmeal, one egg, and an evenly divided can of string beans. As far as Diamond goes, she has a skin issue where she can't have any processed beef or chicken. After that, you just gotta mix it up really well and you'll be ready to feed.